racing at Daytona, and you need to drive some hardy cars too. Stick to the inside of the house without even qualifying anything. I just got this game yesterday. Yesterday. Oh, I can look pretty wild. It's number 2 car. Wait, it's not a 2. That's weird. I was looking at that thing by the front left tire. I wanna go to the inside of it. We get on the apron. Alright. Let's see. Well, we just have to go around them on the outside of them. Whoa! Whoa! Well, that's not good. I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, our roll temperature is 212, that's alright. Let's go for outside these two cars. Oh, I don't want to make contact because they go crazy and crush them. But the inside, don't come down on me. I like the throttle and brake. It shows you how much throttle and brake you're getting, so that's pretty cool. By the RPMs. So I'm full throttle right now. I'm in fifth gear, so I can't shift. I have the elements to be able to shift right now. Well, temperature 226. Gas is looking alright for now. Apron says you've got a ton in this one. We're going 170 miles an hour. Pass these two on the inside. Try to let my RPM clock go down so my motor doesn't move in. Uh-oh, he's coming back. I'm on the apron, I'm sorry. Let's go to the outside of the sky. Don't touch him because he'll go crazy if you touch him. Just have some nice and clean on the outside. I'm probably going to blow a motor for the rest of the day. We almost led that lap. But I don't think we're doing. We're in the lead now. We're just going for a pass on the sky. Oh, that's really not going to happen. Oh, sure. We're gonna have to try to hook back up there. See if the graphics in this game. I don't know. I'm just gonna test it, I guess it goes. Yeah, we're going 179. That's a lot faster than 160. Well, it's not that much faster, but for the throttle, 10 miles an hour faster than our opponents. Pretty good. I tried always. Coming into the inside, please don't come down on me, that's why I said. It's not really, we just got a tire, so I'm not going to touch the reason. Alright, looks like we'll probably win here. The oil temperature is 240, gas is running out. Let's go, alright. Alright, so we're on our cooldown laps, and it starts slowing down.